in playing two sets, this would be our interval. But moving swiftly on. A true story about a hero of mine. I have many heroes, well, somebody I admire, because he would not suffer defeat. Story of metaphorical story. It's a metaphor, but it's the story of a man called Ernest Shackleton, who led a group of adventurers on a journey from one side of the South Pole to the other 90 years ago in 1915, and he turned tragedy into success, because halfway across the ice, their ship, the Endurance, the good ship Endurance, which was their lifeline, became trapped in the ice, and they were completely and utterly isolated and marooned. So they had to survive, and they did. They got very, very sick of seal meat by the end of it, but they survived. And this is about survival and endurance, with an albatross around your neck, because we've all got one of those. Thank you. Thank you very much, Dankeschön. Just in time. This is called Albatross and Endurance.
We're gonna make it. God.